Attention, the following video is going to totally kick ass. If you enjoy any of it and or have a large penis, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
Hello everybody and welcome to Crewcraft Season 3. It's been a while, but we're back and let's do it, guys. We have this beautiful custom world and we're on this awesome little island to start things off. And you guys excited? I'm excited.
Yay!
Joel, you look cute as fuck, dude.
Yeah.
Looks just as cute as he did on last time, man.
I've never gotten this close to you, dude. You just look...
Get away from me.
You look like D4. You do a lot of damage.
Back up. No cigarettes on this. No cigarettes. Hey, I got three hearts left.
I got two.
Just because you smoke cigarettes doesn't mean... Yeah, that's what you get for smoking cigarettes. It's true.
Come back to the server.
Box jellies.
Isn't he banned for a month? Watermelons here. I'm taking these watermelons.
Yeah, watermelons are good first food. If you guys need some food.
Zips.
Maybe I steal these. I'll let you.
No.
There's more down here.
Yeah, we should probably get our beginning items. I think for the first episode, guys, we're gonna be working together for the first like 5 to 10 minutes. Everyone want 20 minutes? That's about wood, homie. We're going to be working together, and then we're probably going to split into some small groups and do some little things like that, just so it's not too chaotic. So that's how it's going to work. Might as well start together.
But I'm digging texture pack, though.
Texture pack's for real, man.
If you don't like texture packs, you're not a cool man, okay? Or a cool girl.
Hey, communal crafting table, if anyone's interested. I'll just throw it on top of that spawn area.
Hey, shout out. I see you're trying to make
getting wood.
No problem, guys. Always here for the group.
Getting wood with my baby.
Ow. That's dumb.
I'm excited to play on a stupid server with you guys again. And I can punch you guys. I couldn't punch you guys on the last server. I would have got yelled at.
What do you mean? You killed Shadow.
Yeah.
Everybody saw.
Hey, man. He died on Deluxe Four's house. Also,
bunnies
are
so cute.
Murdered that bunny.
If you guys haven't seen what happened to Deluxe yet, go watch J-Teen's perspective or watch.
Watch
Deluxe's perspective and see some really Deluxe 4 plays. Because, God, that was fucking great, Deluxe. Just walking right off an edge at the end of last server.
Pretty clutch, to be honest.
Pretty clutch stuff from him.
Fell down and just.
So I thought you were attacking me, so I had to retaliate.
I was attacking you.
Well,
I hear zombies.
I'm sorry I didn't hit you more.
Yo, you're fucked up over here, man.
I'm getting some cobble for us, by the way.
What do you mean?
Got arrows all up in your ass and shit.
I was getting attacked.
It was a great night.
Yeah. That arrow
maybe. What's this shit? Oh,
it was a Tuesday night.
Alright, what are we doing here? I gotta make some stuff. Okay, here we go.
I'm excited to play with Drunk Joel.
Do you guys remember that picture that someone tweeted at us of D4 trying to like enchant or like repair?
Fuck you, man!
I saw that. Yeah.
What was he trying to do? Oh yeah, he was trying to enchant on an anvil.
Wait, Joel.
This cow has his balls showing.
What the
cow's balls are showing?
Yeah, come over here.
Why did you do that?
This cow's balls are showing.
You better not be an outsider.
Look, dude.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. What are you doing? You're doing it again.
I want my crafting table.
You're so retarded.
Those are balls, dude. What are
they? Your spawn point.
Oh, look at the back.
Do you guys see the crafting table?
Like
just look
nuts.
How pretty it is.
Yeah, it looks great. Even the watermelon looks amazing.
Watermelandria is my name of my daughter.
Monstrous hunter, huh, Joel?
Fuck yeah.
Shovel going. Let's get a song going. Bitch ass gravel, get the fuck away from me.
Who made a sign?
I kind of want to. How big is this island, anyways?
This world is 16 by 16,000.
Oh my god.
That's now, this island's in the jungle area. 16,000 by 16,000.
That good?
And, yeah, there's stuff in the world for us to find. It's gonna be interesting, man. It's gonna be interesting. There's a lot to learn here. But
why
it's
are the
be
creepers
fun.
Black? Like I don't understand
whoa,
why this is racist.
You can't
whoa,
say that, dude.
That's what I'm saying. I'm sticking up for them.
Do you guys want to restart?
Wow.
Since
yeah, let's restart. Throw everything out of your inventory.
See you next season.
Back in starting position.
Whoever made the game is the racist one. I'm on the black guy's team.
All right,
I'll restart.
Go ahead,
hello,
restart.
Everybody, and welcome back to Crewcraft.
Why are there creepers black?
All right.
Free sticks.
God damn it.
Welcome back to Crewcraft.
I need more wood.
I was a fan of the crew until he said that.
Now I'm just triggered.
Now I'm just concerned. Fleek,
got that level.
I've been a fan of yours for 7 years.
Yeah, I've been a fan of Deluxe 4 for 7 years.
Come on,
wow, man.
Man,
that's messed up.
What are those shit? Things?
I feel bad like tearing down these palm trees, man. Okay, they're so pretty.
Palm trees out my window.
Oh, yeah, also, I tore down the palm tree.
What was that?
And the acacia wood isn't as orange in this texture pack, so it's not as ugly.
But I need some fouled.
Dude, grab some water. Dude, there's watermelons all over this, man. All
right, come in.
Grab
come
some watermelons. We can get a farm started and everything.
Yeah, I'm breaking all the.
Can
like,
someone give me watermelons?
The rules. I have five. Anyone come over? Get your. I have 10. Let me give you some.
I can't even run, fella.
Get your own, fella.
1, 2, 3.
Rock
four.
With great force.
What fuckboy took all the iron on the side of the mountain over here?
Not me.
It wasn't me.
But it ain't me.
I looked at it and I tried, but I didn't get there.
Got a rat.
You guys want to break into our small little groups at this point, or should we go a little longer with the group?
For sure.
We can do that.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to take the left testicle with Shadow, if you guys want to take the other groups.
User left okay. Channel. Side to left.
Channel switched.
User was all right.
You were moved.
You were moved. I got my brother here with me. All right, G. We're ahead of everyone. We have iron.
We already have the iron. Yep.
So I was going for that same thing. I was trying to mine around it and stuff. I should have like blocked it off in case someone else would have gotten it. But I'm glad you got it, man. You built a sword with it?
No, that's cobble. This is a stone.
Okay, we gotta find the first diamonds, bro.
Just to piss everybody else off.
Yes. Oh shit! Careful. I have to hit him with the melons.
Wait, you don't have a sword?
No. I don't usually spend like the resources on swords right
away. Is it the person who breaks the diamonds or is it the person who picks up the diamonds?
Breaks. Well, he, I guess picks up.
All right. Well, I'll make an iron pick and give it to you.
Oh, okay. What are we gonna do? We're gonna dig straight down?
Oh wait, we need a freaking furnace. I guess we can, yeah. Gotta get the first diamonds.
Okay, here, I can build a furnace. I can build a furnace.
Oh, there's one already.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought that was like some kind of crafting table or something. These are weird.
Oh, with the texture pack? Yeah.
Look how cool it looks though. Like the fire is moving inside the actual furnace. Instead
have
of
you seen
like
what the torch
particles
looks like?
Yeah, it moves in your hand, dude. It's sick. Like, I haven't put one down, but yeah. Dude, that common Hoven made? Unacceptable.
Out of nowhere. Why did he do that?
I don't know, man. I should go ahead and make a sword, though. You're right, bro. Okay. Mine's
and
just
I'm gonna throw you the pick right now.
So, okay, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be the first one to find diamonds, and then I can share them with you.
Right, I'm gonna make a couple more just cobble picks, just to have them.
Okay.
Look at. Oh, I got. I thought Speedy was sneaking on us.
Okay.
He's right above us.
All right, I think he'll see my name going straight down. Oh crap! I don't have like torches, so.
Do I have any more? Nah. Wait, where'd you go? Okay, I'm trying to find the hole.
In the side, right here. Oh, okay. We're gonna dig together. I'm down, dude.
I have coal.
So I can build torches.
All right.
I'll build some for you too. Yeah, I have plenty of resources so far. I have 29 wood and then 38 cobble. I can make a cobble or a crafting bench whenever I need to. Also,
yeah, I got a.
Let me build 38 some more wood. Couches.
Wait, did I find a cave? Oh, we're in a ravine. I think no,
really?
This is a cave, kind of.
Okay, what do you think?
There's more
the best
iron down here.
Okay, if you want, you can go for the iron while I go.
Like, just keep going down to diamonds.
Where am I at? Y equals 40 right now. Yeah, I have quite a journey. Should we try to? I'm gonna go back up and block our way out. All right. So no one suspects a thing.
There's more coal down here. Okay.
I heard that if we get the first diamonds, we get to make our rules, our own rules. JT, what do you think it should be? Any suggestions?
Is it gonna be we get to kill anybody's pet again?
I mean, if all else fails, yeah. Oh god, dude. Did you already make a way down? On your place, like a fire? Staircase?
Kind of, yeah. Wait, is that? No, that's emerald. I thought there was diamond right there.
I'm down, dude. Okay, let me try to. Yeah, let me dig down from here, I suppose. Oh, crap. There's zombies here, man. Oh, good thing I have a sword, though. Oh, there's gold right here, too. I can mine it. I'm the one who got the pick, you know?
Oh, there's three of them.
I, like, hesitated to come jump down.
Oh, there's more gold over here. And I... Oh, my God. Yeah, there's a skeleton, and I'm scared of that skeleton.
Where is he? Oh, up there? Dude, there's a lot of mobs here.
There's, yeah, there's,
should
like,
we,
four.
Should we ignore him?
There's a creeper. Okay, it's dead.
These zombies look so stupid. I'm gonna mine these gold. Should we have, like, a secret supply of gold or something? Like for notch apples or fucking skeleton? Motherfucker. Oh shit, dude, I'm almost dead. Oh,
shit. Are you really?
Yeah. I have four hearts left. Yeah, oh, I got more melon. I don't know why I put it away.
Yeah, it's dead. Did it drop a bow? Nope. Shit.
There's small.
I kind of
want to
go kill all that just so we can get past it.
Well, but... aren't we at the deepest spot already?
At 25 right now.
Well, I'm talking about like the deepest part of the cave, at least. So,
oh,
like,
yeah.
If we wanted to dig down, which I should be doing anyway. Yeah, there's gold up there if you want to go get it. And over here. All right. That's emeralds over there?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I need iron. Oh, wait, I have iron. Don't die.
I'll try not to. No, I got it. I'll just fake out this motherfucker. Okay, we gotta charge him.
Bob and weave.
I like how I just wait for you to kill it.
You're all way behind.
Go! Okay, we're fine. There's a skeleton over there, but he won't suspect a thing.
And I'll take aggro. Oh, there's three of them.
Man, fucking skeletons. Why do they hurt so much?
I have no idea.
That zombie doesn't have a head.
I'm gonna try to fight this one. Oh.
I'll go for the skeleton because it's aggro on me. How many melons do you have? I have four, but I have seeds.
So. I have 17.
Okay. We're fine then. We can regen. It's not like hardcore crew survival. Okay, so let me staircase down.
I ready my pickaxe, what?
So, you can, if you right-click, you can mine stuff faster for, like, a certain amount of time, so, like...
Oh.
And same thing with the sword, like, you get serrated strikes, which is, like, it's a bleeding effect. Oh. I'll come up and try to help you. Yeah, and then the pretty fireworks come out sometimes.
Alright, okay, now I have a... iron pick as well.
Okay. I have extra gold, so I can't really help you. I have emeralds, though. We can't really use that for tools.
Hey, Sidearms, watch the chat in a few minutes, okay?
Okay.
Oh, God.
Suck.
Oh, no. Fuck.
Go.
No,
fast.
We have to.
Go fast.
Oh, fuck. Unless I find it, like, right away. Sucks.
There's a dog
suck.
Next door, and it won't shut up. You can't hear it, but it's really annoying.
Gee, I have to go into overdrive, dude.
I should probably be mining down, too, just to help.
I'm mining with the iron pick to try to find it. Watch the chat in a few minutes. Did he say minutes or seconds?
I think he said minutes.
Okay,
like,
we have
what
a
are
chance.
We at? 20, 19, 18, 17?
If you come down my hole, it's already at 11.
And I'll go left this way.
We have to do it, dude. Imagine, like, being beat after you say something like that. Look at the chat in a few minutes. Do you think they found it? There's no way.
Oh, please don't die. Okay.
I found another cave. Anything? No, not shit. Fuck. All right. Shit, fuck. Okay, redstone. What are we at?
I'm just manning left.
Would the deeper you go be better instead of like 11's a pretty...
I think 11's like the sweet spot, I think.
Okay, I'll keep it there then. Okay, getting wood, grats. Oh, there's lava here, G.
That's a good sign. I'm waiting for it to pop up in chat. Who's gonna get it first?
There's fucking lava. All right, sweet. I have to be ready with this shit. Michael's 11 still? Alright, hopefully this works, man.
I got it! Come over here. Hurry.
I'm coming. Where?
Back to the hole.
Which hole?
Back, like, where you were digging down, where we're at 11. The line, where you found the water.
Okay, I'm coming.
Dude, that fucking dog next door, holy... Okay, I thought that was it. Hurry!
Where? Right here?
Yeah, yeah. You didn't... It didn't pop up.
It's not popping up.
Here, throw them to me. And then I'll throw them back to you.
What?
Why isn't it popping up?
Hold up, let me join their call. Did you guys find diamonds?
No, we didn't find diamonds.
We have two of them.
Found the throne.
It's not showing up the achievement.
Fuck!
The achievement's not popping up.
We already found diamonds, but we've been... You see what Shadow's doing? He's trying to get the achievement tree so it says in chat that he has them. That's what we were trying to do before, you guys.
Oh, really?
That's why I said look at chat.
Wait, so you guys have diamonds or you don't?
We don't have them yet, but we see them. We were doing the achievement tree so that it would come up in chat saying that we had them. We were trying to do that before you did, but apparently you guys picked them first, so technically you did beat us. I'll tell Shadow it's pointless. I love you. Have fun with your throne, Hova.
Past 30 minutes.
So we got it, dude. They're trying to make it like they're trying to get the achievement tree.
Yeah.
Does that make sense? To, like, to get. So I bet if I let you break one of them, it would have. Like worked, you know. But he said we beat them technically, so we won. Basically.
Wait, you should have broke one, and then I should have broke the other one.
Yeah.
Is
achievement tree just like make an iron pick, and then that's it?
You can hit escape, and then it says achievements. Oh, okay, Shadow got it right there.
Diamonds.
Acquired diamonds with your iron tools.
Dose late.
We have video evidence of us getting it first.
Video evidence. I'm just not going to say anything. That's fucking funny, dude. Okay, well.
I thought it was going to show up.
That's sick. Okay, let me look at what we needed to do anyway. Escape, achievements. All we got to do is make... How do I go down? I guess just click.
Construct a furnace out of 8 blocks. Okay, did that.
Okay.
Acquired hardware. We already did that.
What the fuck?
Confused.
I'm like crazy. I can't figure this out. I guess we gotta smelt the iron first? So I think you would've gotten it if you would've just mined it.
Probably, maybe.
So
I think acquiring hardware is making... Oh, there's a lot of iron right here. It's probably making a sword? Here, let's see. Do I have a crafting table?
Next person to kill Hova becomes king. Okay.
Topic. Wait, if I throw that down and pick this up, will I get... No, I won't. What the heck?
What are we missing then? Oh, maybe you didn't make a crafting table first?
Wait, let's see if we click on this. Oh, smell an iron ignite. What?
I don't know.
Okay, there we go. What the heck? We did all that, though.
Yeah, how did you get the diamonds or the iron otherwise?
Yeah. Maybe because in the beginning, we all used...
The community?
BD's crafting table, maybe?
Yeah. That fucked us, dude. It's okay. We got it. We got the evidence, G. Hold on. I'm about to join their call and ask what the king thing is, okay?
Alright.
And Shadow.
Hey, what's this king thing?
Hova
found a throne or something. I don't know what he found.
Oh, really?
We can ask Hova to take it
to
us to it.
I found the first diamond.
That's not true.
Let's go to Hova and see if he'll take us to the throne.
Roll
back the tape.
Roll back the tape.
All right, I have to say roll back the tape before I left in case Shadow was stripping.
What was he saying? He got him first again?
Yeah, he's like, Shadow got the first diamond. So like, I don't know, man. Roll back the tape. Basically how our conversation went. I think Hova found some kind of throne, he said. Speedy said.
What the heck?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think tools are good for now. Smack
the crap out of me.
Yeah, I'm sorry. There's the witches are over here. I got them. Probably. There we go. I don't know what that fucking stuff is.
I think it was gunpowder? No, glowstone.
Okay.
Gunpowder's great.
Okay, I'm running out of food. I only have 3 hearts left, or 3 chicken legs. Oh, thank you. I was going to say we could, like, make a hoe and then...
Oh, I have, Wait, I should have brought the... Okay, it doesn't matter. I have, beef and pork chop.
Okay. I should be fine for now, but just for later, I guess. We should save them. I'm running out of torches. Did I ever give you some torches?
I found coal, so I'm good for now.
Okay. I'll get some more just from right here. Remember, you can right-click with your pickaxe and mine faster? Yep.
Super breaker, what the fuck?
Makes it super
worn off slight. That fast?
Yeah, the higher you level up your mining skill, the faster it'll increase.
Oh, okay.
There's water above us. Water. Yeah, here's where I was mining before, before he found the diamonds. What is Monster Hunter, even? Attack and destroy a monster? I've done that. I don't think I got the achievement, though. Okay, so we have two...
Achievement line's really weird.
We have two diamonds. Should we make, like, a sword with it first? Do you think that's the best?
Maybe. Probably.
Okay.
Do you want to try just strip mining for the...
For
like,
more diamonds?
More or something?
Yeah. I'm at Y11 right now. I should make another...
I'm gonna go this way, see if I find anything.
Yeah. This...
My pick's about to break, shit.
By the way, you could have just mined him, but you were like, hey, come over here and mine him, you know? So,
I wanted you to showboat.
No, thanks.
Gloat in the glory.
Thanks, man, thanks. I appreciate it. I don't know if you remember me getting in second season, but I never lived it down.
I'm gonna make a chest down here next to the...
Next to the
carving table and furnaces.
Okay, yeah. This will be like our base for now, I guess. Our small little basey base. Okay. I'm really happy we found him first, man. But I know there's already gonna be like some dispute because
like no, I found it first. Like oh god, here we go.
But yeah, it's all good.
I left 10 iron ingots in the chest.
Okay. I think we should, I think our goal for the first little bit, do you want to, like, go and kill everyone? Like, make it our mission to go kill everyone at least once? Or do you think that's too scumbag?
I feel like we'll have a target on our head the rest of the season.
I mean, yeah, but can they really kill us?
Probably not.
Unless they team, because we're pretty good at, like, PvP, you know? So, at least you are.
We'll especially if we get stacked with, like, potions and stuff.
Yeah. But I think if we find two more diamonds, we should both, like, try to get whatever iron gear we can, heal up, and then go to the surface and try to kill people. At least one and see what happens, you know?
Yeah.
We can outdo it if you want, just, like, it's a suggestion, basically. But so far, no luck on diamonds, and we can't just make a sword from one, so.
Yeah, I'm mining right now, still trying to find some. No luck yet.
I think it'd be funny, like, if we killed, like, D4 or something, and he just, like, or, like, right before we killed him, so, like, we get, I don't know, like, they're in a cave somewhere, so we get right on top of him, and then join their call, not say anything, and then as we kill him, like, hear what they say, or, like, kill him and then join after.
Yeah.
Who's
see
he
the
with?
Reaction?
He's with Joel.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
It's okay. Joel killed me at the beginning. Oh yeah, I gotta go get revenge on Joel. that's a good excuse, right?
Yeah.
I'm passing up all this redstone. I don't know if that's a good or a bad idea, but I might as well mine it. Redstone's pretty scary because it shows like the orange particles and stuff, and I think it's lava. That's coming from above.
Oh, when you step on it or when you hit it?
When you hit it. I guess maybe same thing happens when you step on it.
Yeah, I think when you step on it, it lights up or something.
Okay.
I'm still not finding any diamonds.
Neither. We got really lucky when you found those two. I'm surprised it was two in a vein. Aren't they like supposed to come in more packed? I mean, at least most of the time.
I guess. I think it's very random. Okay. Maybe I should go back to that spot and just dig around and see if there's more.
Yeah, dig in the diagonals.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll go back right now and check.
Okay. I'll keep
if I get lucky.
One.
We just need two more diamonds.
I keep looking at my gold like it's super valuable. I found more emeralds, which is weird. We found emeralds before we found diamonds.
That'll be useful if we ever find a village, if they have good trades.
What's the best trade you've ever seen on one? Is it like because I know most of them are like get 7 emeralds for one leather helmet or something, you know?
Yeah. I think there's stupid. Some of them even have iron armor sometimes.
Okay. Because I know some of them can be pretty decent, but I think most of the time they're going to be like shitty trades, at least until you level them up.
Yeah. You have to trade with them a couple times before you get the good stuff, I guess.
Mm-hmm. If we find those farming villagers, I think we'd be able to get some pretty cool stuff. All right, I'm going to start ignoring the redstone. The coal seems pretty important to pick up, even though I ignored something earlier. I'll just leave it here in case I ever need to come back. I'm really surprised we haven't found more diamonds. Like, strip mining is pretty good way to find diamonds, no?
Yeah.
I'll put that there. Fuck the
I still
water.
Haven't found lava. Have you found lava yet?
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
I found lava, and then I covered it up. I can take you there if you want. Maybe there's... Are you saying there's, like, a lake of lava? And I found another cave.
I think... Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think sometimes, lava or diamonds are next to lava, I think.
Yeah, I think that's where they're most, like, often find, or at least. I remember I was recording with Speedy, and he was... I told him, I was like, I don't think that's... He said, I don't think that's true, and then, like, later on in the episode, we found diamonds next to lava. So it was pretty... It's pretty sweet, you know, because I knew
Joel was right above me.
Is he?
Yeah.
He might have the same idea that you had.
He just crouched. He just shifted.
All right, he's coming after you. Do you want me to come back? I'll come back. Because you have the other diamond, too.
Oh, yeah.
I'm coming back.
Here, I'll give... Here, you can make the diamond sword.
Okay. You just want me to take all the blame, man?
Okay, I see his name again.
Can I have that food?
Oh, what happened?
It says you left the game, so you lagged out? You disconnected?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I'm back. Where'd you go?
You, uh-oh, one sec. Microphone muted.
Which way is it? This way? Yeah. Gold. I put another piece of meat in the microphone
activated. I'm back. Furnace. Okay, I'll take this one. All right, because I only have 3 left. We could resurface. All right, so you for sure want me to make this?
Okay. Yeah. I see him shifting. He might be really at a cave or something, or he could just be trying to hunt us.
No, the hunters are gonna become the hunted, JT. All right, I have the sword. I'll go ahead and put my own my own iron in there, and then we can figure out what to do with it. You don't happen to have any apples, do you?
No.
Okay. I was gonna say we could possibly find, like, you know, a golden apple or something. I'm gonna go ahead and make both of us helmets.
Alright. Where is it? Okay, there's 17 pieces, alright.
Alright, here you go. Here's the helmet I dropped at the bottom.
Thank you.
I can stay here and make us stuff while you go, I don't know, do things, I guess. Another piece of steak. Oh, thank you. I didn't even realize you dropped me the steak. Alright, where's Joel?
Yeah, dude, what happened?
Where would you last see Joel?
He was down this way and then up and then to the right. I don't know exactly where.
Okay, I'm about to go, like, kill him, pretty much.
His name pops up and then it goes away.
I dropped you my emeralds and gold.
I'll
try to find him. Up into the right, you said?
Yeah, he was like somewhere up there. Don't die, because if you die, he probably won't give you back your diamond sword.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to save this last piece of steak until I really need it. Okay, I guess we can try to do this.
Fuck,
I gotta find the way out now.
He could just honestly be at the surface, but like at a really low spot, I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe? I don't know.
I'm gonna try climbing back up. Okay, I'm already at the top part. Do you wanna come up here too, or no?
My pig, bro. Yeah, I'll come right now.
It's nighttime, sort of. I mean, it's nighttime, so. Not sort of, it is nighttime. okay. Nah, I don't need that yet. I don't see anyone. Not yet, at least.
Well, they're all just hiding from us and messing with us.
Nah, no way, dude. I see Hova. I'm gonna hide my sword. Should I say hello to Hova? Should I kill him or no?
I mean, technically he didn't die by a person, and you could be the king.
The king? You think so? Oh yeah. Man, he's never gonna let me live it down. Are you ready?
I found a lot of iron.
Oh man, I think I'm gonna regret this.
Maybe just, I'd say just flash your diamond sword and smack him once to show him what's up.
You think so? No way. Yeah. No way. He'll come in. Okay. I have to do something. Fuck, he's so innocent right here. He's just like finding stuff. He's just,
No. Almost died by a creeper.
He's right clicking his sword. So, I don't think he wants any trouble.
Oh, for peace?
Yeah, he doesn't want any trouble.
Where did we come up from? I don't remember.
So remember we dropped into that like ravine type of thing? Like yeah. The cave, and then we from there I built up with cobblestone.
Oh, okay, sorta. I see it now.
Yeah. Ah, oh, fuck, dude. I'll kill Joel first and then maybe Hova. Cuz Joel would make sense cuz if I just kill Hova, I mean, okay, wait, hold up. I got this.
I think you mentioned the word lag.
Is the king thing still a thing? Like if I kill
Hova? No, that was never a thing. I don't think that's a thing, Zed. Oh, diamonds! Are you sure?
We're pretty sure.
Yeah, I was just joking to see what Hova would respond to that.
Zed, are you referring to Sacramento?
This guy comes in here and he's like, "Hey, man, so."
Yeah, it's not like we were having a conversation.
Hypothetically speaking, you know, if I kill Hova, I'm king, right?
What are you trying to say, son?
We took your partner since you ditched him on the first episode. Ditch the series in three.
All right, Joel, did you find it?
Where are you guys? Hova, D20, and GT and I are at the start.
No, do you know what I found?
G18
digging around way beneath the earth, so I think he is in it, and he took the emeralds I saw. Oh, thank God I found iron ore. God damn it.
Shadow, you gotta get out of this cave.
I've seen gold every other thing. I can't find iron. There it is.
I am going to go back into Summit's left. Channel switched.
Do you wanna... Okay, I'm following D4 right now to try to find Joel. But I don't think... He's like going to Joel. All right, hold up. This is fucking confusing.
Joel's space. So I'm going to actually try to find the ravine he was talking about. So, yeah.
The ravine? We might have gotten in the same ravine, Joel.
I told you they did. Yeah. I told you they did it, D4.
I found coal.
He told you we did it.
Yeah.
And you didn't believe
D4. Sidearms lost his virginity today because he really fucked us.
Wow.
Do I feel sad?
No, I don't feel.
I feel.
Messed up.
I feel messed like up. You fucked us.
Where are you, Joel?
Underground? I mean, what are you... I mean, I don't know. What, like,
oh, shit. I'm looking at a creeper.
Are you going to do something about it?
I'm going to kill
fight
the creeper.
Fight or flight.
Definitely flight for now.
Wow. You
fuck
a bird,
that. I don't want to die.
Hold on. I got to blow my nose.
Not the only thing that's been blowing lately, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Sidearms? Yep, I gotta go back.
I'm down there.
Alright, I'm back. I feel like... Alright, D20 already has... Where are you? I see you.
I'm coming down right now.
Did you end up getting the extra iron that we got?
I only have 2 pieces. I have 20 on me right now.
Okay.
What happened?
The 20 that you need to smelt, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, G, do you have a sword?
Yeah.
We're gonna massacre them all, already.
Yeah.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god.
Okay, we gotta go. No, we gotta run. We gotta go.
Where's our hole?
Where's I picked up hole? Their shit. I picked up all their shit.
Where's our hole?
I don't know. Oh, wait. No, over here.
J-Team, what might have happened there?
What?
I think you might have accidentally misclicked and killed two of us. I don't know if that was a mistake or not.
I think it was a mistake.
That must have been a mistake, man. I understand what it was. Side, are you going to spill the beans? What happened there, man?
There was a creeper behind you guys.
Oh, and he was just trying to kill the creeper and accidentally misclicked on us. Okay.
Yep. Did you find your stuff?
Yeah, I was afraid because Hove and I died in the exact same spot. I was afraid that Jehovah's just going to go and steal all my shit. All right, let me go back to Shadow.
Your own father.
Oh, he's back with me. Okay. Shadow, let's get back to the testicle, man.
Yeah.
Oh, Hova. Oh. Hey, guys. Hova, sorry about JT, man. He, there was a creeper behind us. He was trying to kill that. That's what happened. That's all that happened, man. Do I still have everything?
Can I have my shit back?
Okay, yeah, Hova, what did you have? Because you had 9 string on you. I'm going to give you 7 back. That's fair.
Oh, yeah. I have the bow. I had
2 arrows myself, so you can have 13.
A stack of watermelon.
As for the bow, I don't have it. I don't have the watermelon.
I do indeed have the bow.
Fucking sidearms and G18, man. I knew they were trouble. I have 6 zombie brains for you, Hovey.
I don't know if you heard me trying to look for Joel, but I was like, Joel, where are you? Because I try to get revenge, you know, but...
Well, did you hear what happened to Joel?
I had to settle for you guys, no?
Deluxe takes Joel to do a video, okay? And Deluxe just leaves, and Joel just sat there, drunk, and no one was talking to him. So I go to talk to him, and he's like, yeah, Deluxe left me. I mean, come on,
poor
man.
Joel.
You don't do that to someone.
Yeah, okay, I'm back by the spot, Hova.
Dude, armor looks so cool in this.
Oh, I finally got my stuff back.
I have 8 diamonds, by the way. Not trying.
The iron sword was yours, D20.
The iron sword and the iron.
Does anyone have an extra iron ingot?
I'm just throwing.
I used my last ones to get a sword.
Thank you, JT.
And then I got killed.
Okay,
I need that bow.
So did you get the bow? Okay, you picked it.
And if anyone has 3 extra iron, I'd love to take that too. My pick's almost dead, but it's no big deal if not.
I do not have it. I have a saddle though. I don't know whose this is, but
that's mine.
Joel found deformants.
Whose stuff is this? The armor.
Boy, iron armor's D20s.
I don't want to. I'm gonna hold on to the diamonds.
BD, can you give me that saddle, please?
D20. It was very like weird killing you because you just backed up in the corner. You know how like I was looking at you before.
Looking at you before.
The entire server lagged. It was just all of a sudden. We all Speedy, me, and D20 died at the exact same time.
Well, I didn't lag at all. It's just I just got wrecked by J-Team. I was like, what's killing me this fast? Because I was turned to you. I had no clue, man. It was nuts. All right. I think I'm gonna go end my episode, but I'll be right back, guys.
Well, I guess we could all come together to end.
One big group ending. Actually, I don't know about the Lux and Nobody Epic.
Yeah, I don't know where they're at. They're probably passed out somewhere.
Yeah, because they might be a little behind on the episode. So let's just end ours now. Sorry, I brought you back. We're gonna end it off, Shadow. So
here's how we do a
big group ending. All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. We really appreciated it. Seriously, if you guys show support in the series, we're gonna stick with.
Oh,
those are sexy, man. If support's shown for the series, we're gonna stick with it, and just make sure you're supporting every crew member, and that's gonna make it happen.
Like me, cause fuck.
Like the video.
Yeah, throw some likes around if you're excited. Seriously, drop some support. Holy shit! Someone's building a fucking treehouse already. That must be Deluxe, right?
That's Deluxe. Yeah,
it's called Deluxe.
Hey, I didn't have any iron. I was going to build it. I was going to burn it down.
Dude, I'm jealous, man. I want to build up there. Treehouse.
Can we go burn it down before the series is over?
What did I say earlier?
Yeah. Let's go check out.
About my goal. I'm going to become a great lumberjack, and then I'm going to kill Deluxe Forest Treehouse right in one
You can seriously take out an entire tree in one
spot.
Where's
the house at?
Oh, way up on top of that hill. He has like the sickest perch for his house. I'm really jealous.
Should we go say hello?
Is he up there?
Yeah, maybe we don't end the episode right now.
Okay.
Yeah,
don't worry, guys.
Out.
You know
that's what Crewcraft Season 1 was about, man. Never ended an episode when we said we were.
He wasn't around when I killed you guys, so I still have to kill him and Joel and Shadow, I guess. But I'll let Shadow
slide. He's got fucking fireworks.
Oh, that's a part of your MCMMO.
You'll let me slide?
Yeah.
Bitch.
Yeah, anytime you see a mob, like, it's worth killing it to get the experience.
Shadow, as evident in Hardcore Crew Survival, I mean, you died.
Inside, are we going to use axes again? You think that's smart?
Yeah, I think that's the best
I'm
idea.
Trying to get Flint.
Yeah, I should never use a fucking... Yeah, sword. I shouldn't have made a sword. I'll probably never use my sword again.
Yeah, we fucked up, home. G.
No one's home?
No one's home.
It's actually nice that this is all acacia wood, because acacia doesn't look that bad in this texture pack. This is a very deluxe build.
Oh, look at
this. This is a staircase.
Beautiful. Beautiful. I was going to swimming pool.
Well, I haven't looked out over this edge yet.
Oh, it's actually a pretty nice location.
He did, yeah, that's a really good spot.
This is beautiful.
Shitty house, but a nice spot.
Shitty walk.
So beautiful. All right, well, I think that's going to do it, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to check out everyone's perspective.
Oh, shit, there's a hidden chest down here with a diamond in it.
No!
Wait, really?
Date 20.
Yeah, dude.
Are you serious?
There's a fucking chest in the middle of the pond, and there's a diamond in it. Deluxe sucks.
That is amazing.
Yeah, dude.
Holy shit. Wait, who just died?
Me.
Nobody.
Damn. Damn.
D20 D20 got me back. No,
okay, man. I love you. Let's touch tips.
Dude, that's here legit.
Let me throw away all this crap I don't want.
You can have sidearm stuff. It's alright.
I found two secrets in the first episode. I'm just saying.
Honestly, at this point, I don't even know if we're still recording or not, but thanks for watching, everybody. Yeah. Love you. Bye bye.
Yeah. Another indie.